Thank you everyone who joined us today. Today, instead of doing prayer requests, we are just gonna get right into it and we'll do prayer requests afterwards. And also, please make sure to like, share, subscribe, and comment down below. Now let's get right into it. Seek my face and you will find not only my presence, but also my peace. To receive my peace, you must change your gasping, controlling statement to one of the openness and trust. The only thing you can gasp without dwelling your soul is my hand. Ask my spirit within you to order your day and control your thoughts. For the mind controlled by the spirit is life and peace. You can have as much as me and my peace as you want through thousands of correct choices each day. The most present choice you face is whether to trust in me or to worry. You will never run out of things to worry about, but you can choose to trust me no matter what. I am an ever-present help in trouble. Trust me through the earth. Give way and the mountains fall into the heart of the sea. And that's from Romans 8:6, Numbers 6:26, and New King James Version. Psalms 46:1-2. Now so we're on to the next page. Come to me and rest. I am all around you to bless and restore. Breathe me in with each breath. The way just ahead of you is very sharp. Slow down and cling to my hand. I am teaching you a difficult lesson learned only by hardship. Lift up empty hands of my faith to receive my presence. Light, life, joy, and peace flow freely through this gift. Where you focus turns away from me. You gasp for other things. You drop the glowing gift of my presence as you reach for lifeless ashes. Return to me, regain my peace. And that is from Matthew 11:28-29 and 1 Timothy 28 and Zechariah 1:3. Now let's go on to the next two pages, the last two pages for today. Come to me for the rest and restoration. The journey has been too much for you, and you are a bone weary. Do not be ashamed of the insult. Instead, see it as an opportunity for me to take charge of your life. Remember that I can fit everything into a pattern for good, including the things you wish were not difficult. Start with where you are at this point in time, space. According to this is where I attend you to be. You will go get through today one step, one moment at a time. Your main responsibility is to remain active to me, letting me guide you through the many choices along your path. This sounds like an easy assignment, but it is not. Your desire to live in my presence goes against the gain of the world, the flesh, and the devil, much as your ruinous results from the constant battle against these options. However, you are on the path of my choosing, so do not give up. Hope in me, for you will again praise me for all the help of my presence. And that's from Romans 8:28, AMP versions, and Psalms 42:5, NASB version. Now let's go on to the next chapter. I'm above all things, your problems, your pain, and the screwing events in these ever-changing world. You behold my face, you rise above circumstances and rest with me in heavy realms. This is the way of peace. Living in the light of my presence, I grant that you will always have problems in your life, but they must not become your focus. When you feel yourself sinking in the sea of the circumstance, say, "Help me, Jesus, and I will draw you back to me." If you have to say that thousands of times daily, don't be discouraged. I know your weakness, and I meet you in that very place. And that's from Ephesians 2:6 and Matthew 14:28-32 and Isaiah 42:3. And that is all the pages we are going to read today. Join us this upcoming Tuesday for P7 Club. We're going to learn about gentleness. And if you can't come in person, I will be also posting online. Now, before we end, I'm going to end in prayer here. So I'm going to say the few prayer requests we have. First of all, for Bethany Wicker's boyfriend. Then my friend who wants to get back into church. My friend who's been having seizures still. Vicky Harrison, healing and strength to be able to sing again. Taylor Glover for America, for her and her family, schools, teachers, families, and students. Now let's pray for that. Right now I pray for my friend who wants to get back into church, that she gets back into church right now in Jesus' name. Jesus' name, right now I pray for my friend who's been having seizures, that the seizures go away in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, we believe that you are the healing and the miracle God. So I believe that you can heal these people. I pray right now for Bethany Wicker's boyfriend, that he gets healed right now in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. And now I pray for Taylor Glover for a miracle for her and her family, that they receive that miracle in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Right now I pray for schools, teachers, families all over the world, that they hear your word and they receive your voice right now in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. And if you leave that right now, say amen, 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 amen. Oh yes. And if you're still praying, keep on praying. I'm gonna start ending here, but I'm gonna play a song as I'm ending to make the ending a bit smoother here. Just a little piano background. I'll let it play for a little bit and then I'll end the video.